You had a book for me. Ooh, that's exciting. And this is one of our favorite Kaimanawa people. He's got little Sergeant. Does everyone remember Sergeant from the book? So you've been writing Sergeant, haven't you? Is this a book about Sergeant? Really? That's exciting. Who wrote it? Wow. He might have to be an author. That's so exciting. So it's very... Oh, it is a book about... That is so cool, Josiah. Thank you. To Vicky, Kelly, and Amanda, I wrote a story about Sergeant, and Mummy helped me make it into a book. Here is a Sergeant book for you to keep. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
So I've just been doing the book reading for Ranger the Kaimanawa Stallion, and at the very end, I've just been given a book about Sergeant. And Sergeant is one of the Kaimanawas we rescued in 2012. And one of our absolute favourites, and we're so lucky that he's just gone to the most incredible family, and he's been teaching the kids to ride and just having all sorts of adventures, and they've put all of his life story and all the adventures they've had with him into the most gorgeous book, and I almost cried in front of everybody. It was so emotional, but it's just been the most special home and special book, and I just love the most important thing at the very end. He is my friend, and I think that just sums up everything we're trying to do with the wild horses, to get that kind of connection with them and to inspire children to love them as much as we do.